school should do this because it helps, because you could just find out what your artistic side is and dancing and filming, and you could learn if you really like it, if you don't really like it, just find out what you think.
I absolutely have seen firsthand many children come out of their shell and really take this on as a challenge and really start evolving as a student and a learner and a performer, which is exactly what we'd like them to do.
You have some of those students who are into sports, and so they're not used to performing on a stage. So at first they might have been embarrassed to do some of the dance moves, and that talent and the coordination that they have kind of came out over time.
It's pretty beneficial for kids because most kids don't get this opportunity. Some of these kids are going to grow up to be actors and playwriters and directors just because of this one experience.
I like being able to write a script and then see it come to life.
Being in front of a camera has always kind of startled me. I think now that sitting in front of a camera isn't as scary as I thought it was.
My favorite part was the dancing, because you gotta let out your creative side and make the differences with the kids and do stuff that you won't get to do usually like out of school, and it's just a great opportunity to do it in school.
Play practice is like a great experience because it gives kids the opportunity to be challenged in an area that maybe they're not familiar with. A lot of these kids don't have theater experience or dance experience. So for them to be put in situations and to work with groups of kids from the other classes to come together and just try something new, to be pushed out of their comfort zone and to learn how to work together. I think if you were to ask them if they would be willing to do it, they'd probably say no, but they all came back with smiles on their faces and they were so excited that they did it. And the films are just amazing.
Amazing.
The final product really turned out to be great.
Well, we have the writing process all year in our classroom, but it's writing to produce something for a grade or for a teacher, and we always try to make it authentic that they're producing something either for the school or for their peers. But this is an actual product that they can understand. We're making something for an audience. So it's a really authentic writing experience, editing, rewriting, taking ideas that didn't quite work and letting them go and getting new ideas toward a finished, polished product that they can give to an audience.
Creating the dances was really interesting too, because all their dances are created by the kids. And that was a really interesting and great developmental piece for kids to collaborate together.
It was just nice to be able to come up with stuff and not like learn everything that other people have made.
It's just a good opportunity to maybe overcome stage fright or something else.
It was really fun to like make up the dances and then do them on stage.
The same as him, because you get to make up your own dance.
I don't think any kid regretted going in front of the camera and, doing those plays. And so I think they were all happy that they stepped out of their comfort zone. And
yeah, I've seen my most shy students who were really, really reserved about it in the beginning. They're smiling on stage. They're excited to go. They're, they're lining up quickly. They're really, really excited. So it was an amazing experience.
I think it was a great opportunity because most schools, like in other places, don't get the chance to do this.
It feels like we have a pretty big privilege to be able to work with people and be able to do this kind of stuff that not many kids our age would be able to do.
There's other people to work with, and you make new friends.
Maybe later on you might want to join more of these things because it's more fun to do once you get the hang of it. And if you never do it, you'll always probably have stage fright.